Cairo chops one toward third. Barehanded by Valbuena. They get the out there. Two down.
Pretty nice barehanded play by Luis Valbuena right there. Fortunately, Miguel Cairo doesn't run real well at this stage of his career, and he just has enough time to get him over there at first. Nice scoop. You could see him making the adjustment to get a good grip on that baseball as he made that last step and then threw off balance for the out at first.